Eyes open. Camo up.
One hostile with an assault rifle.
Right in front of us. On you.
There's another one. 12 o'clock.
Two targets marked. That's three.
There's one more. Straight ahead of us.
SMW.
30's moving.
Fourth target. I've got eyes on two more. 12 o'clock.
One hostile, armed with a shotgun. Got him. Ready, on your shot. On you. He's down. Assault rifle. Where is he? 2 or 3 o'clock. Ready. Holding for your shot. Marking number 4. On your go.
Got another hostile here. He's got a shotgun. Straight ahead. Enemy chopper here. Ahead of us. I spotted two more. 12 o'clock.
He's got a shotgun.
Ready. Ready to fire. Fire! Lost my shot.
I got two more here. They're pissed now. Found the body.
They're moving!
Going up.
like the locals are getting some revenge. They're gonna tear them apart. What should we do?
Dude, kid, we ain't even here.
Camo active.
Overlord, can you get a fix on the vehicle's location?
Negative, Hunter. We see a couple of structures, but we can't see what's under them. You'll have to do the legwork.
Understood.
Millions of dollars floating around in space and still can't beat just going to see for yourself.
Eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Deploying sensor.
Hunter, twisting. We've reached secondary. We'll orbit until you're ready for extract.
Copy, twisting. We'll be with you shortly.
For your shot.
Don't let this get out of control! answer!
We've secured the intel. We're ready to extract.
Roger that, Hunter.
Twisting's en route to the LZ.
I know that scene in Nigeria was tough, but don't let it get in your head. Those people were in trouble long before we got there.
Hey, there's a line here. Guess the army's not real big on manners, huh?
Maybe you want to teach me some, kid.
Whoa. Excuse us. We're a little off this morning. We haven't slept in 72 hours. Just got back from a village full of dead kids. Our mistake.
You guys go ahead.
Come on. Fucker. Don't sweat him. Stay calm.
I'll save you a seat, Jarhead.
Officer Sykes is on his way to Ramstein Air Base. After they check him out, he'll be going home, thanks to you. In return, he gave us some critical intel. The pieces are coming together, gentlemen. All three supply chains lead us back to the same source. A gunrunner out of Pakistan with an international client list. We're going to Peshawar, a convenient hub for illicit trade to and from Southeast Asia, the Middle East, and Africa. This isn't a small-time operation. Whoever he is, the guy is running serious hardware, mil-spec technology, maybe even radioactive material. We have to cut him off. We're cooperating with Pakistani forces on this one. Their operation will cover ours. They keep the local, we get a supplier, everybody wins. Your team will identify, secure, and extract the supplier. Get this guy, and we're a major step closer to the big picture.